For all of my kids, it was the hardest. For Nyla.
She was very angry.
When he would call, she wouldn't get on the phone with him. When he would send her letters, she would tear them up. And I found a burnt letter in her room from Lamar.
To hear her say that she doesn't trust African-American men hurts me so much. I opened up and I showed him so much love. My kids showed him so much love. I gotta go. I don't wanna do this. Sorry. It's okay. You want to go back to Utah? We can. We can go home. I'm sorry.